So this season, Bradford City have had a number of different central defenders play for the football club, such as Jonathan Tomkinson, Ash Taylor, Sam Stubbs, Matty Platt, and even Kieron Kelly as well. But I want you to let me know down in the comment section down below, who do you think has been the best this season and why?